Diablo 4 Early Access. And we're gonna see how far we can get before I get a little too tired. We ain't got nothing carried over. We have to start completely from the beginning. So, we'll see how long it takes for me to get in there. Adjust the right point to maintain as much detail as possible in the left image. Adjust the right point to maintain as much detail as possible. Transcribe voice chat. Okay, I guess I'll just leave those alone. Started it up.
Wait, okay. La la show. Blood is here.
Blood is here!
What?
Go!
So I played the service man, and I like the. I want to see how good I can get him up.
Greedy.
Gonna learn today.
Willing, we call thee home.
I played Service Slam, I couldn't figure out how to use a bow. Cut in the distance and go with a mushroom outfit. Thank you. it's too late. That's pretty cool. Hopefully you don't get beat up too bad. Getting your
nuts.
Is the bounty of history.
doing that. Where's all my stuff at though? What I'm supposed to get? Well, obviously they ain't got no money. I know I'm supposed to get a mount. Okay, well, where's these two chests?
Trying to block. Ah!
Hit me!
Careful! He's a wild one.
Dangerous.
wanted to check the town, but didn't do.
Thank you.
have one.
Yeah. Thank you. The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly! Ha ha! By the light! You are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry.
We haven't any coin to offer.
What do we have for stew? We'd be honored if you'd join us.
Oh, I know this now. I'm gonna give me that. I'll put the pistol. Oh, they try to play me. Ouch. Oh, I definitely have to do something about my clothes. Color at least. There's all the stuff I was supposed to be getting from the That's a morbid song.
Not all of them.
We're winning.
That's nasty.
They must have fed that to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
I already got it.
Break the chains. and be beautiful in sin.
Town there.
They have awakened, Mother.
The first of many. Go to the dry steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
short fangs, young, freshly turned, and
that's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villages. They gave me the blood of the Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
No, not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of the century. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped to be an eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start the other chat. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Thank you.
Thank you. Meaning gestures, some simple as I don't come from. How dare you?
Just went into roulette. I've tried for years to get Lara to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'm on the
inside. Take a piece of holy cedar from the shrine and inscribe it with the seed which travels you. Then cast it into the bridge. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your seed.
I'm of the dry stamp since it's pale man revisited. I must know what part I play in all this. But first I need you to do something of my mind, which must be associations. A merchant sent to the city has it. Just tell me if I sent you. Sacrifices. Something the demons. Hold on, one of the gifts that Lily gave them. The cathedral is still in hell, is in prison in hell, his glorious return here, the world we created. But in an ancient city, we've been taught in hell for a few years, turning you to us. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primeval evils. The return of the ours. The new world. And ours is adopted for our selfish purposes. Put it to the light's gospel. And may it seem a new good idea to save us.
What will it be?
Anything breaks, the fortress is hot.
Take it.
No, he didn't mention coin, did he?
if he wants his weapon, you need to take it.
No charge.
Thank you.
Need something, Ford?
What do you need?
What is it? The monarch of the Archon. An ancient order is calling his name. Right, so there is another thing. Right here. Don't. His breath is not about being, but it is easy to hear.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should soon see him out of Skull Island. But don't forget about the Cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to you allies too.
You're going to come with me.
I'm going to drive staff to find out who the Iron Man is. Join me when you can. Just be careful. Your daughter to Lilith, the visions you see. You might like a key to finding her and stop whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths and biases collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing you can do about it. The one that lost the storm. Fed the blood of Lilith. Saved by a long monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power on the streams? I do not know. But at the time, I thought I had a chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The one who is connected to her gave no hope. Imagine that.
Alright, so I'll end it from here, and I'll be on with part 2 tomorrow. Have a good night.
A thousand salutations.